Big breaking story coming in from Mumbai. Film producer Karim Morani has tested positive for coronavirus. First, it was Morani's daughter, Shaza Morani, remember, who tested positive. Yesterday, the second younger daughter, Zoa Morani, was also tested positive. And today, Karim Morani is tested positive. Karim Morani, from what we're picking up, is now being shifted to a hospital. Karim Morani, remember, is a very close friend of Shah Rukh Khan and a known family in Bollywood as well. He conducts several events in Bollywood, for Bollywood, in India and worldwide as well. That's the story coming in after the two daughters who tested positive. Karim Morani, the film producer, tests positive for the novel coronavirus. Divyesh is joining us on the phone line now for the very latest. Divyesh, Karim Morani lives in Juhu. Juhu is the place where most of these film stars really reside. It's a plush suburban neighborhood in Mumbai, so there would be fair amount of panic as far as people in Juhu are concerned. What are the steps that the state government is now planning to take in that particular area, given that Karim Morani and both his daughters have now tested positive?
Shabi, earlier Shaza Morani, the elder daughter of Karim Morani, had tested positive. After which, younger daughter, Zoa Morani, had tested positive. But now, after samples were collected by the official, by health department, all the family members, and now Karim Morani has also tested positive. Remember, samples of all the persons who come in contact with Shaza had been taken by health officials. It could be that due to the community spread, the family members were infected, and there could be more positive cases which we could see in the near future. But as of now, three members of the family have tested positive, and Karim Morani will be at the hospitalized for further treatment. Kathy?
All right. Thanks, Divyesh, for getting us that story after Shaza and Zoa Morani, the father and film producer.